What's going on, my PT peeps? I'm a Walking Dead family. Welcome to the PT channel. I'm One Eye Bri, back to talk about The Walking Dead Season 9 and the possible foreshadowing about Rick, Michonne, and what may happen this season of The Walking Dead. Judith's painting was seen in the opening minutes of The Walking Dead Season 9, Episode 1. We're going to talk about that. And if you're worried about spoilers, stop watching now because I don't want to ruin anything for you. But I believe Judith's painting from the opening minute of Season 9 will be very telling about our Walking Dead family. Become a valued member of our PT channel and our Walking Dead family by hitting that subscribe button, and I hope you do. Photo credit and info credit to these fine folks right here. Also want to give credit to Ryan Smith, who posted a comment from our opening minute breakdown about this topic. And literally less than a minute into the season 9 premiere, the opening minutes breakdown we did, we see Rick open up a door and see Judith and Michonne painting. The dialogue is very interesting. We're going to do a further breakdown of that for sure. But I think it shows some big things that may happen with Rick and Michonne, Rick's possible death, and some blood getting on Michonne, either from Michonne's hands or from another circumstance. The painting here of Carl and Judith is just a nice painting, and it just highlights that Judith remembers Carl and that Judith will never forget Carl, like most of us won't either. Carl should be on the show, in my opinion, and a lot of people's opinions, but there's nothing we can do about that. Hopefully we'll see some callbacks, some connections, some Easter eggs, and some nice moments with Carl in the past, Rick, Michonne, Judith, and so on. But let's look at the dialogue when Judith and Michonne are painting. Judith says, "Very drippy before." Michonne replies, "Was it drippy? That's okay." Judith says, "I'm going to make a heart." Michonne replies, "That's fine. Go ahead." Judith starts painting and says, "It's dripping from the heart. It's okay, though," Michonne replies. "The heart is so full," and she replies so quietly in the dialogue. "The heart is so full." Judith looks at Michonne and says, "It's dripping on you." And I think that's a big foreshadowing part there, because it's not physically dripping on Michonne, but in the picture it is. Michonne replies, "You want to tell me about your painting?" Judith says, "That's our house, and Aunt Maggie, and the king, and all our friends." And then you see the picture right here. You can see the heart, which to me, in another breakdown, it kind of looked like a bird because it gets cut off there, but it's probably the heart above Rick. And it kind of looks like Rick's hands are holding the hands of Maggie, I'm guessing. You can see the heart, Rick. I'm guessing that's Michonne with the dreadlocks with the longer black hair. The dripping from the heart onto Michonne. That's what Judith was saying. It's dripping on you. So the heart, the blood is dripping on Michonne. And does that mean or foreshadow that Michonne is going to have blood on her hands, or Rick's blood is going to get on Michonne as Rick is dying? Could happen. And then Rick says, "What's with the grumpy face?" And Judith turns around and says, "You got a big old grumpy face." And Rick replies, "You're drawing a grumpy face?" And Michonne says, "He has a happy face too." So the interaction there is pretty interesting. And literally that's less than a minute into the season 9 story and material. So I think this kind of shows that Rick is dying. Rick will die, or at best case, get wounded, and he recovers. Michonne is there to help him and save him, but in the process, she gets his blood on her hands, or his blood drips on her, like it did in the painting. Well, it was the red paint from the heart dripped on Michonne, and it was dripping on her. So that could happen. We saw the dripping, the blood coming from Rick in the trailer. But I just love this moment. It's very nice. It's a very sweet moment with Rick, Michonne, and Judith. And I love the smile and the laughter from Michonne. Probably Danai Gurira was cracking up from when the Judith actress said, you know, Rick's big old tummy. Pretty cute. And maybe I'm reading too much into it, but The Walking Dead loves to do these things. They love to plant the seed, let it grow into something, show you foreshadowing in one episode, and then it happens 3, 4, 5 episodes later. Michonne is definitely going to get blood on her hands. The start of the opening minutes of season 9 show a happy, nice world, but then we see problems in the trailer for sure. The craziness is happening. The calm before the storm. The Walking Dead after the war was peaceful and nice, but you know the drama and the craziness is coming back. Dripping from the heart. Is that what's happening here? Clearly Rick is dripping blood. It's coming from his side, from a stab wound most likely, and it's probably from a stab wound that he could die from. But this is the trailer from San Diego Comic-Con. They knew what they were doing by putting this in there. They get us talking, get us thinking, is this it? Is Rick gonna die? They give us a lot in the trailers, that's for sure. And just making this video and talking about it, I'm super excited to see how it happens. It's gonna suck if Rick dies and is never on the show ever again, or they leave it open-ended and we're wondering what happens and possibility it comes back in a later season or series. And what do you make of it, guys? What do you think of the painting? Rick, Michonne, the foreshadowing possibility. Is Rick going to die in the arms of Michonne? It could very well happen like that. But what do you make of the painting and the foreshadowing and the dialogue and everything I highlighted here? Did I miss anything? Let me know. Post your comments below. I love talking about it and discussing everything. I don't always see everything 100%, so I love talking about it with my PT peeps and my Walking Dead family. But I'm excited, guys. The Walking Dead will be here before you know it, and we'll get some answers, some questions, some answers, and some big things happening this season. I know a lot of people want to know what happens with Rick, and I'm definitely one of those people. Like, share, subscribe, let me know your thoughts, post your comments below. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button to become a valued member of the PT channel and our Walking Dead family. There are my 8 books right now available online, guys. Fight for Us is the title of the series. You can get them on Amazon.com, BarnesandNoble.com. And remember, guys, with hard work, dedication, belief, and sacrifice, you can truly achieve your goals. Believe in yourself. You can do it.